This video will show you how to replace the keyboard in your ThinkPad. The process in this video will work for the ThinkPad T15 Gen 1 and Gen 2, and the ThinkPad P15s Gen 1 and Gen 2. You will need a screwdriver kit, a non-metallic pry tool, and 15 minutes of your time. Caution! To avoid damaging your device with electrostatic discharge, work on a hard, flat surface. Use an anti-static wrist strap and mat, or discharge static by touching a grounded piece of metal. First, you must disable your battery before removing any parts. Make sure the power adapter is disconnected from your computer. Press the power button to turn on the system. Press the F1 key repeatedly to enter the BIOS setup menu. Use the right arrow key to navigate to the config menu. Use the down arrow key to navigate to the power menu. Press enter. Navigate to the disable built-in battery menu option and press enter. Make sure that yes is selected and press enter. The system will shut down and the built-in battery is now disabled. Loosen the captive screw on the bottom cover. Use a pry tool to carefully pry up the trackpad buttons. Loosen the two captive screws. Using a pry tool, slide the keyboard back and lift up the front edge. Remove the keyboard from under the bezel and flip it over. Carefully disconnect the keyboard and track point cables. Remove the keyboard from the system. Place the new keyboard upside down on the bezel and align the cables with the connectors. Connect the keyboard and track point cables. Flip the keyboard over and insert the top edge under the bezel. Lower the front edge and slide the keyboard forward toward the trackpad to lock it into place. Tighten two captive screws. Place the trackpad buttons into position and press down on the front edge to lock them in place. Tighten the captive screw on the bottom cover. Plug in the power adapter and connect it to your computer to re-enable the built-in battery.